Hello and welcome back to the movies with me, one of butterflies. Oh, all the butterflies. I turned up the sound a little bit. Hopefully it won't be rapaciously loud or redonkulously quiet. I don't know if there's any way to tell. Previously, we, you guys aren't officially talking. Now you're officially talking. You got rainbows and flowers and hearts and stuff. So now it's official. You want to take a picture of these two chicks talking? I know it's not the same as if they were, like, making out or anything, but you know, talking we'll have to do in a pinch, right? Okay, so you guys are doing what? Casting for a film that I apparently am ready to shoot? Awesome. Okay, cool. Shoot that motherfucker. What movie is that? Six Guns Sam. Sam with six guns. That's right. Go. Whoa. Okay. That's why people keep falling over. We need more janitors because we got banana peels and trash all over this bitch. Go janitize some shit. That ain't cool, man. We don't want to get a lawsuit or. Well, okay, but it was funny. But at the same time,
this is KMVS.
Money. Oh my God, Radio Man.
I trust you will enjoy.
I better. All right. What am I doing? Okay, those two are off to make a movie. I want to take a look at the timeline here and see what we got coming up. Human shrinking box. Wait, no, I want to read it. Hundreds of people to fit into shoebox, claim expert. Oh, TV. TV, television will be made. Cool. And then Wild West traveling vehicle and what? No. So there's going to be a comedy and science fiction run, which means I need to get my writers writing. Because I don't have... You know what? Before I do that, I think I need to make a science fiction set, and I'm not even in sets. Starship Bridge. The bridge of a starship. A good place as any. Oh no, oh my God! Interconnectivity issue. I will not have this. This will not stand. Not in my newfound ways of making everything look magnifonious. Whatever. Okay, so I do want to get them started writing. I'll have them start writing some comedy strips. Write some strips for me, guys. Some peanuts or something. I'm gonna just drag you on there, and you're gonna make me some peanuts. Maybe play some Calvin Ball with the script or something. I don't know. That sounds like fun. Mr. Fraser Twyman? Twyman! Okay, la 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 la. I drank a lot of coffee, and so now I'm all jittery, and I don't know what the fuck to do next. Wait. Okay, I know, look! See this shit right here? Watch this. Watch this. We're gonna see some red dots pop up. Look at that! I figured it out. Trash cans is nasty. So I gotta put some trees down over my trash cans. These are not new. Shut up, Radio Man.
Smart casual wear only, please.
I'm making some stealth garbage. What? No, I need stealth garbage. No, stop. Pick that one up. Stealthy garbage. No, I want you to move it, bro. Bro, there we go. Okay, so I think most of the red dots are gone now. Are we good? Yes, we're good. But there's more. Fuck. I put down a shrubbery. There. I've embedded that can into a shrub. Oh, I can't embed that can into a shrub. Action. Dang it. I'll put it with that. Beautiful. It looks like it's supposed to be there. Can I put that? No. Everything's all fucked, everyone. Right, where else are all the trash cans? Oh my goodness. Alright, well, in keeping with my plan and nation strategy, we're gonna have to embed our snack vans with trees. Good lord, have fun navigating through this shit. There we go. Fuck it. Cool. It's perfect. Okay, we got extra ornaments for dressing something. And a bar! We got a bar! Oh my God, I need a bar. We need to get our stars a star bar. So that our stars can get crunk. That's good. Put it in the star beautification lot. And what did you make?
Making movies.
The laughing time. In the suburban bathroom.
And the theater. I feel superior knowing how very wrong they are.
Alright, well, I'm gonna put this... I think this little area here is gonna be my potential script slot, and my Starship Bridge should be done, so I wanna have you two practice Starshipery. You have no sci-fi experience, and you have very little sci-fi experience. Grand. How's our movie going? Six Gun Sam is still on the hot off the presses, or hot on the presses.
It's a wrap.
Wild West, war, stuff. What do we got else? Laboratory, nice. Traveling. What is this all about? Wild West traveling vehicle. That sounds neat, but... Oh my god, another award ceremony? Man, we're really going to have to hammer it out here. Alright, writers. We need science fiction.
Newsflash.
Oh god.
Eccentric Bavarian Dr. Hans Wolfgang von Wüstenhalter today announced his plans to create a machine called the Television. Our scientists claim that
Panic.
The wooden box is in fact a shrinking device that'll be able to store people and even entire worlds.
Panic.
Only in black and white. And our boys are never wrong.
Nice tricorder, lady. Ooh. I think you just got scared by your own tricorder. Okay, now you play the bottom and you play the top. Practice. How's this movie going? Let's fuck with the movie. Bang. How about... Yeah. Wow, what's the difference? What? I don't... Does he shoot at the end of the speech? No, he just pulls out the gun. Oh, I see. Yeah, I think I'll go with that one. Just shoot for a long time, and we'll have it be a nighttime forest desert. You know, continuity and whatnot.
Cut.
I'll cut you. Okay, so we got movie crew to make here. We got
it's
an extra movie crew lady, but I don't really need a movie crew lady. How's my script going? Flight across what? The Atlantic? Wow, that sounds like an actual name for a plot of a movie, or a name for a movie in 1925. I think. I don't know. Hey! Did I say you could leave your set? I want you guys to practice making rainbows. Make more rainbows. Six Gun Sam done. Nope. Hurry up. It's done! Alright, now it's time for you to get onto the attack of the Crunk. Wait, no, these guys might not be bar ready yet. Did you guys lose? Yeah, they're acquaintances again. Make more rainbows. Okay, now, Six Gun Sam. Movie complete. Ding dong, 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 dong. Now, this movie might be really loud, so I'm just warning you in advance. Loudness warning is go. Ooh, superb, superb, natured standard, good. That's actually pretty good, for the most part. Uh-oh, someone's gonna have to talk. Red Dutch. Oh no, don't do something bad. What? Don't do the bad thing. Booga booga booga. I'm a monster. Rawr, I'm a monster. Rawr.
Oh no, he's a monster. Oh no.
Boo. Bugaboo. What am I, a baby? Facepalm. Bitch slap. Bitch slap. Facepalm. Oh no. I am my gun.
Oh, don't shoot.
Bang, 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 bang. This was a horrible movie. And I loved it. I think I made it worse. Imogen Robson. Well done, Imogen Robson and Ramona Wilhelmsson. Blankensop. Nice name, dude. Okay. Rich Lucas is getting novelty'd. What is with the text being cut off there? I can barely put in mostly solid performance? Alright. Cool. Cast director chemistry. Yeah, they love each other. They are gay porn friends. And we got a film to archive. It didn't want to go with me. Didn't want to go on a magical adventure. And what's this? Flight Across the Atlantic? That's cool, but I want another one. I want a backup script. I don't know if that uses the sci-fi set or not. I almost had that writer repair the set, like, derp. I think I might need more repair artists as well. Oh boy. Wild West sets and stuff, unlockified. Don't really know if that has any bearing on anything, but hey, you're supposed to be making friend. How friendly are you? And you do. Oh,
I have a traffic report.
Oh, traffic.
Somebody has spotted a lovely, shiny motor car on Blith Avenue. Get down there and see it before it drives off.
Oh my god, where? Where? I don't even know if this is Blith Avenue. What's on the movie? Oh, nice! Six Gun Sam is playing across the street. Matthew Murray? That's you, right? Yeah, Matthew McCain. Oh man, they're so stressed out. You guys need to become friends quick so I can take you to the bar. What am I doing in this set? What the hell is going on? How does clicking on that guy's name turn me into a Wild West set? Oh, they're friends now. Yes. Off to become an alcoholic with you. Congratulations. You have a friend. You're now in mortal peril. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Oh, hey, we got an earning milestone. Cool, man. So, yeah, we, released 5 movies, earned $500,000, and released a movie with a total star rating of 5? What? I didn't know we did that. Junior studio manager. In order to earn this title, you must... Wow. That's not very hard. I can do that. Okay, no, you need to drink yourself to death. Hard work has been rewarded, custom script writing office. Nah, we're not there yet. We're not ready for that yet, everyone. No one. Nobody. Anyone. We're not there. We're not there, man. You weren't there. You wouldn't get it. Alright, now I want to find out if this sci-fi script... Starship Bridge. And use Starship Bridge 2. This one has 2 extras. This one has none. I'm going to go with Rocket's Red Glare. And the vampire's head stare, and the tragic vagina had something with hair. I think that's how that song goes, right? And we need more comedy scripts. What the fuck? I thought I hired janitors. Oh, hey, another writer. Get to work, bitch. Work. Whoever you are, I didn't even look at your name. I don't even care what your name is. Okay, you guys are friends now, which means you need to go do... this. Practice until you die. You guys, have you drunk yourselves to death yet?
Oh, no? Yes. How delightful.
Quicker. Do we have someone that can spy on them at the bar?
Something
no.
Of a disappointment after that.
Disappointment? Where? We'll have no such things on my movie lot? I'm not so happy with how my stars are happy, so I think it might be time to get someone paid. Can I... Oops, that's not even the get paid building. Yeah. Alright, these guys need to be totally happy with their wages. You do too, but you more. And there we go, now everyone's happy. Yeah, that's right. I hooked you up. You got money, and your stress is getting unstressed. Oh no, the hell you think you're doing? Nope. I want your liver to be popping out of your ear by the time you're done in there. And you guys are not done. You got your pew-pew gun. Pew-pew. It's not fair. You have a gun and all I have is a book. I say, old chap, old bean, it's just not fair. But I think these guys are friends, so they are getting stressed out, so I think I'm going to have them both head over to the bar once they're done here. Are you stressed too, lady? A little bit. Quick, to the barmobile. It's like the Batmobile with vodka instead of bats or something, I don't know. And what do we have here?
Has suggested
a comedy in a musty cellar called What's a Mada? I'll take
which
it.
Which are impossible to show in the theater. He says that people will be able to fly and so on.
Okay, so the staggering human shrinking box is not out yet, so I shouldn't make my... You there! We could use another Buildress. Congratulations. Build me a potato. Or something. Lady! This lady never looks at my man poles. Like, they're right there. It's so hard to get her attention to fucking focus on my man poles. Oh, these are movie crew.